the high school band, junior high band. Excellent job. I see a lot of familiar faces. A lot of these kids were in sixth grade band last year, so I'm happy to see them continuing and doing such a fabulous job. So kudos to you. Our first piece this evening is called The Winter Storm. So a little bit about what you're going to hear. It's a lot of loud and fast, kind of like the aggressiveness and anger that a winter storm can bring, but also kind of accompanied by some soft and beautiful moments, like newly fallen snow. So this is The Winter Storm. Encapsulating people that are less fortunate, that don't have a million parties to go to or a family to spend Christmas with, and the people that do stop and that do care and take a second, and what that means to those people. So I'm going to read you kind of what he wrote about this piece and how it kind of tells that story. There are many holiday pieces out there about everything imaginable. This one begins with the ensemble creating the sound of typical holiday chatter, laughing, talking, filled with joy. And then the music begins with a single individual just asking to be noticed while everyone walks by, immersed in their own holiday traditions, some dropping a few coins or a dollar, but avoiding conversation at all costs. As the music develops, we experience a wide range of emotions as the joy of the holidays is juxtaposed with solitude. Ultimately, in this particular story, the individual is joined by another, and eventually, there are four. As a couple of people begin to leave, two voices remain, flute and oboe representing one, and alto sax representing the other. The person's wish comes true. They are no longer alone. So this is a solitary wish.
Thank you.
is absolutely beautiful. I fell in love with it the first time I listened to it, and then the story just made it all the better. So I'm really proud of them for the work that they've put into it. Sometimes the most rhythmically simple pieces can be the most difficult, and they really put in a lot of work on that one. So good job to them. We're gonna drastically change emotions here. We're gonna play you some Christmas Baby, Please Come Home. So here we go.
Thank you.
Happy holiday season and a Merry Christmas. Thank you.